First of all, I just want to welcome everybody here that made the trip out here. I know sometimes it was a little bit difficult to get out here. We got lost out on the country road for about 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Some of you others I know talk about the same thing, but thank you for all coming and for being here for Tina and Brandon's special day.
Faithless you and selfish me, I will leave a key for you outside my doorway. Woe is me, what if by land or to by sea? So won't you leave for me a light outside your doorway? On a ladder from there to here, a climb. All this clatter between my ears, I find. Does it matter if I can't clear that line? There's a right and a wrong time.
As a father and a mother, we have been entertained watching our kids, and no less Tina, all of their lives. And ever since Brandon came on the scene, we've been watching them too, as they've come together. And we've watched them, and naturally we've been entertained by them. We've had a lot of fun with them. But what we did watch is we watched them honoring Christ. And for two people that have been going together for the years that they have, that's the greatest thing I think that these two kids have. I think they're going to be a dynamic couple. You know, they're both business majors. But it seems like what they do is they honor God. They honor Christ. And that's, I think this is your day.
Energetic, sweet girl like Tina. In all honesty, I love you like a brother from another mother. I really have looked up to you my whole life. I remember always watching everything you did. I always want to mimic everything you did. Still to this day I do. You have set such a great example for me, and you always did the right thing, and you always shine Christ's light. You always participated in youth group, everything with the school, and just everything that represented Christ that I always wanted to pursue. I wouldn't be the man I am today without you always being there for me. And Ephesians 4:1-3 As a prisoner for the Lord, then, I urge you to live a life worthy of the calling you have received. Be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing one another in love. Make every effort to keep the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace. And I pray that you both will always bear the fruit of Christ, along with putting Christ first in your lives. I'm so thankful for both of you. Love you guys.
About having a sibling that's so close in age is that you're not only sisters, but you're best friends. I love the fact that I got to watch Tina grow up and play Barbies and, you know, play dress up, and we'd always be in the backyard doing something weird, and we'd always put on shows for the parents and the grandparents. And it was always so much fun, and I always loved doing that stuff with you. And so that was our childhood, and I just loved spending it with her. And she just found out to be such a beautiful, kind, generous person. It's the way.